Hi guys, it's Arnie, and this is another Alliance war with a new map. So today we're facing against British Alliance, and we have one old member of our Alliance. So this is a friendly war, and this war is pretty interesting war, and at the end you will see also some mini boss action. This, as I wrote in my video, the tank is coming and you will see who is the mini boss. It's very annoying standing in mini boss. So I decided to go right and try to clear all the right side and the debuffing Yun miniboss. And the first fight is Spider-Man. Spider-Man is pretty easy, especially when you fight with Black Widow, and again this is one of the reasons I really like Black Widow. But here he managed to evade and do 3 hits and took I think quarter of my health. So very surprising, very surprising. This is probably Spider-Man at very high signature level. And I have issues evading his level 1 after 14.0 update, so I'm trying to push him to level 2 as much as I can, and here I managed to do it. And here I'm playing with fire. He almost had 3 power bars, but he triggered his level 2 and he's down. So next fight I see again Science detection, and this is really annoying that I bought science detection for 550 units and it is worthless. So I'm guessing it's Spider-Man, but no, it's Yellow Jacket. And Yellow Jacket is pretty easy to evade, yeah, but in order to evade his level 1, you need to keep a distance at least by 1 dexterity range. So what I'm usually doing, when I see him at almost 1 power bar, I'm doing only 4 hit combos. And then dashing back, and then dashing back again when he triggers his special. This allow me to evade his level 1 without any issues. Always try to keep a distance of at least 1 evasion dexterity, no matter how you call it, when he has 1 power bar. So next node I see a Mystic, and I thought to myself, it's probably Mordo. Usually I see Mordo, usually it's only the second war, but I'm guessing it's going to be Mordo, but it's magic. And with Voodoo I know how to handle magic. What I need to do is I need to pull a Brother Daniel on magic. So I have the first limbo, but my health regeneration will cover it. And now I have Brother Daniel. I also put 2 points on Pacify Mastery. I really like this mastery, so what I will usually do before the power bar, I will parry the opponent, and this will reduce the chances for signature ability by 20%. So it's pretty cool, pretty cool when you fight with Voodoo and these different mastery variations. And magic is down. So I waited a long of time, and here you will see, we'll see this annoying portal thing. I really hate it, and it just burns energy, and you need to wait again and again and again. So just for one fight I need to use 2 energies. It's huge, huge amount of energies. So I see again Mystic Champion, so I thought it would be Mordo, and here is Juggernaut. And with Juggernaut I tried a different tactic, I'm not sure I used it here. I tried to put a Brother Daniel on him to reduce chances to unstoppable. And then I noticed on specific bug that I think other YouTubers also showed, that he gained twice unstoppable. One unstoppable buff when it triggers his special, and another one when the special is ended, special animation is ended. And I think soon you will see a demonstration of how this can affect you. So here I'm trying to put as much poison as I can on him, because I can. This is not debuff immune champion, but I think have Mystic Dispersion. Let's see, I'm not sure about it, but he is almost dead, so the fight is went pretty well. So we're moving to next node, and next node I see Mutant, and when I see Mutants can go only 2 champions, Iceman or Nightcrawler. There are two most common champions in Alliance War, and no diversity will change it. And this is Nightcrawler. He had this power gain at the beginning of the fight, but it's not an issue. With Nightcrawler, you need to play very carefully. So what I'm doing, I'm parrying him and then trigger my special. I put Brother Daniel on him just to reduce the chances for evasion, and here you will see he almost, I think, not evading at all. So I could try to switch modes, and I think I tried it here, but he evaded. But this is not an issue. As long as parry working and you can parry the opponent, everything is well. And here he already had almost three power bars and still no specials, and here I started to worry a little bit because I don't want to lose health. And luckily he triggered his special, and this gave me ability to kill him. I put an even combo, I thought it would be poison, but it's great critical hit, so the fight went pretty smooth. And next one again Newton, and here I thought maybe another Nightcrawler or maybe another Iceman, but not. You will see, guys, this is a very surprising note. So I see hands bleed, and I thought to myself, can be. Someone will put Wolverine in Alliance War, especially in tier 2. Yes, but it's X23. She's a very dangerous champion. If you have not bleeding in champion and she managed to cut you, you will lose a lot of health. She managed somehow cut me here with the last part of special, but rather than this, she's a very easy opponent, very easy to beat, and I think they put her here because of the diversity points that I think they are worthless. They came with good intentions, but I am not sure it's worth using these points. I also think this is an energy resistance node, but I'm not sure. But with Iceman, it's not an issue. I think with any champion it's not an issue, so just pull the cold snap on her, and she's not getting any cold snap damage, very low amount. It's 100% energy resistance node, so this is why also my frostbite not doing enough damage. But again, not an issue at all. So it's pretty smooth fight, no hits, and I have 3 healthy champion for mini boss, and I was pretty happy having 3 champions to fight against the tank, and the tank is rank 4 Juggernaut. And this Juggernaut also have Mystic Dispersion and is a really tank. But guys, he have some Spidey inside of him because he evades a lot. So I started with Iceman, I trying to wait till Unstoppable ends. Here you will see he's not aggressive as I thought to be. I tried to intercept him a couple of times without a success. But again, 9 hits, almost 0 damage to him. And here I dashed back and he managed to cut me with his heavy, and it was pretty annoying. And I didn't notice that I don't have my ice armor, and I tried and I pushed him to level 3 and I said, no, how could I do this? I tried to click level 2 attack just to stall time, but it didn't work, and instead of losing 5% health, I lost almost all my health, and I was so pissed. And this was a very stupid mistake. I haven't paying attention to the timer, and I paid a lot of health, a lot. This was, wow, this is one of the craziest level 3 attack that he did on me. So a lot of health gone, and I know I can't hold much against him, so I'm trying to do as much damage as I can. You see here, he's just evading and evading, just not aggressive, this guy. And he killed my Iceman. Next fight, I go with Voodoo, and I thought to myself, okay, let's put Brother Daniel on him, and this will reduce chances to Unstoppable, maybe even disable it, and maybe this will give me an opportunity to beat him. And with Voodoo, the first time, as you can see, guys, it worked, and now, after special, he managed to evade immediately after special, and I really don't know how he's doing. It's probably a spidey inside of him. So you see here, guys, there were no unstoppable, and when I reached him, the unstoppable is triggered because you have two unstoppable buffs, one on the special triggering and one after it. So he managed to caught me because of this, of the bug, and I know this bug is reported to Kaban and they haven't fixed it, and this is pretty annoying that you really don't know if you will have unstoppable or not. But if you wait more than 1 second, it will evade or parry you, so very, very annoying. But the fight is going pretty well. Here I did a mistake and I triggered my special on even combo, but somehow I forgot that it's immune, debuff immune juggernaut. So I now have these unstoppable buffs, and here again I dashed back, but just blocks. And again, I didn't know what to do with it. And first, I lost a lot of health because of the unstoppable bug, and second, I lost a lot of health because of his heavy. So now he gained level 3 power bars at Mystic Dispersion, and I died. I managed to do a lot of damage with Voodoo, but this Juggernaut have a lot of health. So I have another champion. I have Black Widow. I don't want to send anyone to clear only one mini boss. I do want to clear this mini boss, but with minimum item use. So I started with Black Widow, and here it caught me again. The fight didn't start very good, and again managed to caught me again. I don't know. See how much he's evading. Just impossible to intercept this guy. He's very fast for his size. So now I know the fight is pretty over, so try to intercept, didn't work, and Black Widow died without doing any damage. So I decided to revive my Voodoo and put 6k potion on him, because I know I will have regeneration. And this time I tried to play much better. I tried to intercept him and put Brother Daniel on him as fast as possible, and the fight started pretty well. So I have Brother Daniel, and here this is a very risky move I did. He is almost at 3 power bar, have Mystic Dispersion, if he won't trigger his special, I'm dead. But luckily he triggered, and see, you can see here again, he had unstoppable, and then Brother Daniel disabled the second unstoppable. It's annoying, very annoying. So the fight is going pretty well. He will soon be at assassin range, and here again I did a stupid mistake and put an odd combo, an even combo on him. So not my best fight, but here I'm managing to intercept him and manage to put Brother Daniel on him. The fight is going pretty well, and here it caught me because of this annoying unstoppable bug. I really hate this bug. But again, the fight is going pretty well. I'm managing to do a lot of damage on him. Everything went well, and I'm not sure I will beat him here, but he will probably kill me. But our opponents did a great job. We took the bosses, we took two bosses, but they did a great exploration. We did almost 100% exploration. Great war, guys. If you like this war, if you like my other videos, click here to subscribe, guys. Like, share, and see you soon on my next video.